In the interim from last Monday until this, you've been able to talk with some of these Navy SEALs who carried out this operation. Can you tell us now the final moments? Is there anything we don't know now? Was he near a weapon? Was Osama bin Laden reaching for a weapon? Can you tell us anything that you might have learned from those conversations?
I can tell you this, yesterday, Friday, the president went to Fort Campbell and met with the entire group of special operators that carried out this operation last Sunday. In making this decision, the president was given a span of months of intelligence assessments. And at the end of the day, the president assessed that it was a circumstantial case, and there was probably a 50-50 chance that Osama bin Laden was there. But what he had 100% confidence in was the ability of our special forces to execute the mission. And he met with those special forces yesterday at Fort Campbell, and they took the president through a minute-by-minute review of the operation from the point they left Afghanistan to the point that they returned. And what emerged is really a really incredible story of precision, the result of careful planning, terrific judgment on the scene, bravery, and I think an absolutely appropriate result.